Okay, remember how you were saying cyberspace is open and you as an individual can and be creative